similar to Ed Jones. In the middle of the turn, the back end starts to come around. I thought that she was dealing with a car that was very neutral. Too positive on the front when we watched her earlier in the race. That means it's very difficult to turn into the turn because the back end wants to swap ends. Not sure if that's the case there, but looks very similar, as you mentioned, Eddie, to Ed Jones.
Oh, that's just a loose car. The back end just got away from her.